secara terbuka. Kita kuasa yang ada diberi mandat oleh rakyat. Stolen mandat itu. Yes, kita akui betul. We agree. And yet, now we are working with them. We sign memorandum with them. We don't realize that. Where is the values in our life? As a leader of this country, as a politician in this country, we have to have clarity dengan izin. Dari segi nilai kehidupan kita, kuasa yang diberi mandat. Kerana itu rakyat pada hari ini, the root cause was instability because of that. Ini yang kata-kata jumlah tak cukup. We are playing with numbers for human life in this country. Malaysia is a very wonderful country, a resourceful country. We could have been a very good example for the world sebagai satu negara berbagai kaum, berbagai bangsa yang ada di negara ini. Tak mengira agama, tak mengira bangsa. We could have united the country, the way forward. Tapi malangnya oleh kerana kita katakan, oh, kuasa ada. We are driven, sorry to say, by the greed and the lust to have position, not tempat. I could have been there if I want to. But is that the values that I had? I topple my own brother dalam pilihan raya yang telah lalu. My own brother. I cry. I apologize to him. It's not because of my blood. I was representing a president of party. I'm not thinking about my blood. Bukan pasal darah saya. Bukan pasal ini saya. Tapi kita mementingkan negara. Kita mementingkan rakyat. Adakah dengan kita mementingkan rakyat tanpa kita tanda tangan, maka kita tak pentingkan rakyat? Adakah bila orang itu lompat, lepas itu pilihan raya diadakan? Adakah bila dia melompat, suspend them for 2 terms? Adakah kalau dia melompat, suspend the rest of their life supaya tak boleh bertanding dalam gelanggang politik, menjadi contoh yang tidak baik kepada umat di negara ini? We must know the content. Dan ini landasan kita, wakil rakyat, dah angkat sumpah depan di Dewan Yang Mulia ini untuk berkhidmat kepada rakyat dan negara kita. Tapi malangnya kita tak berkhidmat. Kita hanya berkhidmat pentingkan satu parti kita, satu kedudukan kita, nafsu kita. Saya tahu bukan senang selaku wakil rakyat, bukan senang selaku pembangkang. But end of the day, we are born poor. We will die poor. We can't even talk dengan izin. We are not even dressed, but the moment you die, you will die poor as well. You are not dressed, you can't bring anything.
Ya, Bapak Umat, boleh saya mencari?